Fisetin is a natural compound that is found in many plants, including strawberries. It has been studied for its potential health benefits, such as longevity, cognitive health, and protection from cancer. Some of the studies have shown promising results for fisetin's effects on longevity and cognitive function. In one study, there was a reduction in brain tissue deterioration in mice who were fed a diet supplemented with fisetin. Fisetin has also been shown to have anti-cancer properties in some studies. The use of fisetin is still being researched, and it will be years before we know all the benefits of this supplement. These are just some of the potential benefits of this natural compound so far. There may be more to come. 1. It can help with both metabolic problems, like diabetes, and cardiovascular problems, like high cholesterol and high blood pressure. 2. It can help with delayed aging by slowing down or reversing the process of glycation. 3. It can inhibit the effects of free radicals to prevent oxidative damage. 4. It supports brain health by reducing neuronal cell death and promoting neural connectivity. It improves blood flow to the brain and also enhances memory. This can be attributed to its antioxidant properties. 5. It inhibits inflammation in fat cells, thereby helping with weight management. Fisetin has been proven to reduce inflammation in the brain when consumed orally by rats. This means that it may be helpful in the treatment of Parkinson's disease and other neurological disorders due to inflammation-related damage to neurons at the root of its pathology. 6. It can reduce symptoms of psoriasis, dermatitis, and eczema. 7. Fisetin may reduce symptoms of depression by increasing serotonin levels. It's important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.